Maybe the Stendo! I can't open it. This gate has some kind of lock on it.
Hey, the numbers on the lock make a pattern. If we figure out this pattern, the lock will open.
Fish know the way to the big pipe.
Hey, fishies. Which way to the big water pipe? They're not understanding me.
Let's speak to them in fishy language. Omi friend, help us talk to the fish. Say, gloopy gloopy gloop gloop.
Look at the numbers. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1. What number comes next? 2. You're right. The gate's opening. Let's zoom!
Gloopy gloopy gloop gloop.
Gloop gloop.
They understood us.
Gloop 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 gloop.
So the fish are saying the pipe is that way, just past the rock with 5 snails.
Boom, Team Omi Zoomy.
Hello. What do you know? Another gate.
And another pattern.
Omi friend, we need to use our mighty math powers.
Thank you, fishies. Gloop, gloop.
Gloopy gloop, fishies. Okay, Omi friend. We need to find the rock with 5 snails. When you see snails, say snails.
To unlock this gate. Let's figure out this pattern. 2, 4, 6. 2, 4, 6. 2. What number is missing? Yeah, 4. Snails! There they are. On the rock. Omi friend, let's see how many snails there are. Count with us.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
5 snails. This is the... The gate opens. Omi friend, you did it again. You're mighty good with patterns. Let's see how the water is flowing through this big pipe.
Hold on to your...
The rock we're looking for. And look, there's the big water pipe.
Bye, snails.
Bye-bye.
Look, the big water pipe. It's covered by a gate.
I'll try to open it with my extendo arms. Arms,
Helmets.
Water's flowing just fine in the big pipe. Oh, we're getting a call. Right here on my belly.
Belly screen!
It's Kayla.
Team Umizoomi, there's still no water coming out of spring.
We will move toward the stack. 4. 5. 6. 7. Fantastic! All right, Umi friend. Now let's try something a little harder. Touch the touchscreen and the submarine will move toward the stylus. 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19. Excellent! Touch the touchscreen and the submarine will move toward the stylus. Collect the keys in number order, from lowest to highest. 15, 16, 17, 18. 19. Woohoo! Touch the touchscreen and the submarine will move toward the stylus. 14. 15. 16. 17. That's not it. 18. 19. Excellent! Touch the touchscreen and the submarine will move toward the stylus. Collect 4. 5. 6. Very good. Touch the touchscreen and the submarine will move toward the stylus. Collect the keys in number order, from lowest to highest. 2, 3, 4, 5. Great! Touch the touchscreen and the submarine will move toward the stylus. Collect 3, 4, 5, 6. Sizzling circuits! That's fantastic!
Great work, team! We're inside the aquarium! Now we need to find the rocket ship's orange steering wheel!
Let's use our Umi goggles to find the orange steering wheel!
Umi goggles on!
We need to use our Umi goggles to look for the rocket ship's steering wheel! Tap the arrows to move the viewing area around. When you see the steering wheel, say, "Steering wheel!" into the microphone. You finished! Awesome job!
We found the rocket ship's orange steering wheel inside the seahorse tank.
But the seahorse tank has cracks in it and the water is leaking out. The seahorses are in trouble. We need to help them.
Let's get the seahorses together so we can help them.
Let's get the seahorses into groups. We can sort them by color. I'll say a color. Tap all the seahorses of that color. Blue. 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 Great gizmos! Orange. Orange. Blue. Nope, orange. Woohoo! Green. Green. Blue. That's blue. That's not it. Green. Green. Very good. Blue. 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 Way to go! Red. 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 Excellent! Umi friend, you're doing great! Let's keep going! Orange. Orange, 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 orange. Way to go! Green, 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 green. Fantastic! You're on a roll. I bet this next bunch will be really easy for you. Red with stripes. Red with stripes. Red with stripes. Umi friend, you did great!
The seahorses are all together now.
Let's move the seahorses into a safe tank so we can fix the cracks.
I'll lead the way.
The seahorses need to move to a different tank while we fix this one. Scribble on Geo to make the seahorses swim. Say jump into the microphone to make the seahorses jump. Woohoo! Scribble on Geo. Say jump. Great gizmos! Scribble on Geo. Say, jump! Way to go! Scribble on Geo. Say, jump! Gizmos! Scribble on Geo. Say, jump! Great work! Fantastic!
We can fix the cracks with sticky tape.
The pieces of tape need to be the same length as the cracks. We can use my ponytail to measure the cracks.
Millie, measure!
We need to measure each crack, then fix it with tape. 3. Drag the end of the tape to make it the same length as the crack. Then, tap the 3. 3. Very good! Tap the number that matches the crack's length. 2. Drag the end of the tape to make it the same. 2. 2. Great gizmos! Tap the number that matches the crack. 2. Drag the end of the tape to make it the 2.